Seoul a North Korea on Wednesday ended its longest pause in Mid-East tests this year with what appeared to be its most powerful version yet of an intercontinental ballistic missile meant to target the United States.IT was North Korea's 20th launch of a ballistic missile this year and it's third successful test of an ICBM following its launch in July. The launch has two fears that the North will soon have a military arsenal that can here be target the US. Mine and a look at some of the significant nuclear and missile tests by North Korea this year.North Korea conducts its first known test of a new mid-range ballistic missile IT calls the Pukegukseong, Polaris-2, a land-based variant of an aerial warped submarine-launched missile. The missile uses solid fuel, which makes it easier to move and launch on short notice compared to weapons using liquid fuel. North Korea premieres a new warped intermediate range missile.ファソング-12, which IT says is designed to carry a heavy nuclear warhead. The flight test is conducted at a high of to ange to reduce range and avoid other countries. The North says the missile carried 787km, 489miles and reached a maximum altitude of 2111km, 1310miles.North Korea conducts another test launch of the Pukegukseong-2 and utter declares the missile ready for mass production and operational deployment. The missile flew about 500km, 310miles and reached a height of 560km, 350miles before crashing into the sea. North Korea conducts its first flight test of an ICBM, the Phasong-14.Launching IT in a high of to tragic eye. North Korea says the supposed nuclear-capable missile reached a height of 2802km, 1740miles and flew 933km, 580miles for 39 minutes before falling into the sea. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un expressed his delight at the successful test.Saying that the United States would be displeased by the North's package of gifts delivered on the U.S. Independence Day. North Korea conducts its second test of the Phasong-14 ICBM, which IT says reached a maximum height of 3725km, 2314miles and carried 998km, 620miles before accurately landing in waters of Japan.The North says the test was aimed at confirming the maximum range and other technical aspects of a missile capable of dealing a large-sized, heavy nuclear warhead. Kim says the nighttime launch despite the country's ability to fire at random regions and locations at random times with the entire US. Mine and now within range.North Korea fires a Phasong-12 intermediate range missile from its Cape to Pyongyang. IT flew over Japan before panging into the Northern Pacific Ocean, a change from North Korea's pattern of firing missiles at high of to Anges. South Korea's military says the missile carried around 2700km, 1677miles and reached a maximum height of 550km.341miles. The launch came weeks after North Korea threatened to launch a SAO of Phasong-12S that would surround Guam with an opening missile fire. Kim calls the launch a meaning a prelude to containing Guam and called for HIS military to conduct more tests targeting the Pacific Ocean.